It's often referred to as the sunshine vitamin, but many of us are not getting enough of it. We're talking about the importance of vitamin D this morning. Dr. Gayathri Rawan with the St. Louis Medical Clinic is here to talk more about it. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Great.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
Sure.
Now, you're kind of animate about this vitamin D. Why
totally.
Is it so important?
You know, this vitamin D, there's so much research coming out. Some things I want to run through pretty quickly. Vitamin D actually helps with white blood cells. So people who are sick can actually fight off infections quicker, prevent you from getting sick, which is a big bonus. Mm-hmm. Secondly, the research has shown there's a 30 to 50% decreased chance of getting breast cancer with people who take vitamin D and a 50% chance of decreased risk with colon cancer. So monumental stats. It also, people who have colon cancer, there's about a 40% chance that they can survive if they are on vitamin D.
Wow.
Weight loss, it helps prevention of, at least they're thinking with Parkinson's, it helps with heart disease because taking vitamin D helps with vasoconstriction of the arteries, so it prevents it from vasoconstricting, so you help with heart disease. So you can see a lot of things, joint pain, depression, if I didn't mention it, it helps with sleep. Phenomenal.
Wow, that is amazing.
A lot.
Like I said, we think of it kind of as the sunshine vitamin. You think of maybe milk when you think of vitamin D.
Sure, there's different ways you can get it. You know, ultimately, 15 minutes of sunshine without sunscreen on is really what's recommended. But, you know, if you've got conditions where you can't be out in the sun or darker skin where you have more melanin where the vitamin D doesn't absorb, you're kind of at a loss. You still need to get the supply in. And there are some foods out there that are fortified enough, but you have to kind of balance it out to say, okay, you know, sometimes you have the fortified cereals, but they also have a lot of sugar. So one of the best ways to get it is through supplements.
Yeah, because, I mean, generally, you're always the one going, eat the food rather than the supplement.
Right, right, right.
In this case, it's just not in that many things.
Yes, I'm pushing vitamin D quite hard. I mean, you know, because it's just, I mean, when you look at these statistics, everything that's there, this is going to be big for the future. This is going to be the it vitamin.
So vitamin D. All right, how much of it do we need?
Well, the recommendation now is 2,000. I personally don't feel that's enough. I think it's very insufficient. They come in 1,000 units, 2,000 units. Mm-hmm. This is a 5,000 unit and 10,000 units.
Okay.
I'm recommending right now 5,000 units.
5,000?
Baseline for everybody. And then if you've got lower levels, which everybody should start to be getting a vitamin D level during their physicals. I've started doing it on men, women, everybody. And depending on that, I'll say start with 5,000. You may need to go up to 10,000. Some even need 50,000 a week. So it just goes to show you the 1,000, 2,000 units we used to say a year ago just doesn't hold a candle to what we really need, and the studies show why we need it.
Yeah, and you're saying everybody, men, women, kids, everybody.
Yeah, the kids won't need that high of a dose, so it's important to talk to your pediatricians on what dose is appropriate for them according to their age. But for men, women, standard, especially for women, prevention of osteoporosis, that's a one big thing for vitamin D.
All right.
So
Get your vitamin D in.
All right.
Yeah. Dr. Gayathri Rawan with the St. Louis Medical Clinic. Thank you for your time this morning.
Thanks,
for more info on vitamin D and Dr. Gayathri Rawan, head to stlmoms.com. Also, you can find me on Facebook. I would love to hear from you any ideas or concerns you might have for an upcoming STL Mom segment. Gayathri's going to like me.
That was
I'm going to be Margie's friend.
She's going to like.
Her friend.